My name is Robin. I'm a single mom of two boys, and I am a sex addict. I feel that it's a hidden disease. I feel trapped. I feel like there's no one to really talk to without feeling ashamed. I was married for about 9 years. Towards the end of my marriage, I found myself having affairs. That's when my addiction, I feel, started. Since my addiction started, I've had sex with about 500 men, maybe more. I find about 3 men per week to sleep with and to fill my addiction. In June, I met about 20, 25 guys through a dating website and I had sex with them. It was too easy. I don't even have to leave the house. I've never had a repeat. I don't know how I do it. I just don't have a repeat. It's like a drive-through.